Harivom, Swamiji, we want to thank you immensely.
Oh, I must thank you all, you know.
For the enlightening 5-day talk over
5 days.
Upadesara. You said the Upadesara is concise and precise.
Correct.
You made it even more concise and precise. So we really were thrilled for the last 5 days. And I want to thank on the behalf of Hindu Temple of Greater Tripura. And also, I want to thank all the devotees participating, showing keen interest and creating the right spiritual vibration. We all can take it home and maybe, you know, advance on the spiritual path. On behalf of the temple also, I want to thank Swamiji, who has been guiding us from the beginning. Since we bought the land, he was there with us and periodically giving advice to us. And I was in touch with him, and he took keen interest in the development of the temple. For that, we would like to thank you also. On a personal level, I have been in touch with Swamiji for the last 2 decades, and he has been guiding me on the spiritual path. Periodically, we need to be recalibrated, and he has been helping me with the minute details in that respect. And as such, personally, I thank you very much also. And again, I want to thank all the devotees for being giving their attention, and without you, we cannot create the vibration. And every day, we all have been enjoying the refreshments and dinner. I want to thank all the people, you know, starting with the Namurus, who hosted Swamiji in the beginning, and then Nilanana, Om Agarwal, and Veena, and after that, you know, Anu Doshi, and Subhashini, and Kamlesh Kurani, and Sadhana, and Papa Bhaskar, and many other people who pitched in, Purnima Ben, and I may be forgetting few names, please excuse me, but all of them made it a wholesome experience. So I want to thank them for their hard work. And for the technical support, I could not have done without Sai. And also I want to thank Murali for giving me the, assuring me technically it is going to be fine. Those two people I would like to thank, you know. And with that concluding remark, I would like to request every one of you seek the blessings of Swamiji. If you wish to offer any Guru Darshana, please do so. It is not a compulsory thing, but your presence was much more than, and enjoy the dinner, that is not less, but the least. Thank you very much.
So, some more books, you have books here? And this one has some, I think. Oh, one. Yeah.